Welcome to Daily Post India. This is me, Amarpali Soni.
This is me, Nidhi Banot.
And here are the top 5 news. Two Central Reserve Police jawans and two policemen were injured on Saturday after terrorists attacked district police lines in Jammu and Kashmir, Pulwana district. The injured personnel have taken to the hospital for medical treatment.
Trial of death and destruction descended on Panchkula, otherwise a peaceful city of Haryana, as soon as the self-styled codman Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh was convicted by a special CBI court here in a rape case. Punjab and Haryana High Court has ordered seizure of Ram Rahim's properties to compensate the loss incurred by the violence triggered by his followers post-court's verdict.
The death toll has risen to more than 30 after a coordinated militant attack was carried out in Kabul city's Iman Zaman Mosque in Afghanistan on Friday. The sources have confirmed about the death toll and over 80 others were wounded in the attack.
Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh on Saturday will hold a high-level meeting to review the security situation in Haryana following the violence there that left 30 dead after Dera Chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim's conviction in a rape case. Rajnath Singh will meet National Security Advisor Ajit, Home Secretary Rajiv, Intelligence Bureau Chief Rajiv Jain and other Home Ministry officials at his residence here at 11 a.m. today.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi will visit Bihar today to take a stock of the situation after the death toll mounted to 415 with 21 districts being affected by the deluge. The Prime Minister would make an aerial survey to the flooded area. District of Area Purnia, Kaisar and Kishorganj will hold a meeting with Chief Minister Nitish Kumar and other officials in Purnia. According to the officials, the state government will submit a detailed report to the Prime Minister for the central assistance.
For more such updates, you can follow our website www.dailypost.in. You can follow us at Facebook page Daily Post India.
You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. And for frequent updates, do not forget to download our app Daily Post India. Thank you.